Father Robert Christo celebrated his 10th year anniversary of priesthood this weekend, having been ordained a Roman Catholic priest on December 16, 2007. Over the past decade, Father Christo has won the hearts of many, both in and out of the church, for his non-traditional preaching of the gospel, as well as his extensive work in the community. Parishioners turned out in their numbers to join him in a dynamic celebration of Holy Mass.